Same old dive. Same old into the work we drink. Bartender knows my name, and I don't mind. She kicks him up strong, serves him up right. Oh, here I go again. I'm drinking one, I'm drinking two. I got my heartache medication. Strong dedication to getting over you. Turning me loose on that hardwood jukebox lost in neon time. On my heartache medication, now it suits me fine. And I'm drinking enough to get you off my mind. It's my heartache medication. This is my part. A strong indication. And I'm getting over you. We sound like dogs. Oh. Well, it is true. I got my tuxedo on tonight. I don't know if you can see that or not. And that's because it's award night. Because the torch has been passed to us. Has it not, Ma?
I heard that rumor.
Jordan Peterson is in a bed in Russia. You know why he's passing it to me, Ma?
Why?
I beat that shit with nothing.
Yeah. Benzodiazepine.
So he knows I'm the man.
Yeah.
Now listen to me. They put him in a coma for a week. I hope he's going to be okay because he doesn't sound very good.
No.
And I know this shit is separates the men from the boys.
Yeah.
Most of the people are dead.
Yeah.
That's why the drug companies get away with it.
Yep.
And they can just beat the shit out of you with money and payola. They know lawyers who know lawyers.
Yeah.
Just one question you asked before we start singing. Do you think the different breeds of Homo erectus are come from different monkeys?
Homo erectus? You mean Homo erectus?
What? I'm pretty sure it was Homo erectus, Bob.
Oh yeah, okay.
You know, it's actually brilliant how I say all the politically incorrect stuff and get away with it.
So far.
And everybody loves it. Everybody loves all the people that you're worried about. They love it. They love it.
Don't speak too soon.
I want you to sing more, Maul. Are you going to sing us an old song now? Because I want to get into harmony in my old age, Mom. Why is my guitar?
That's new. It was fine when I put it down.
Hank? That. I'll kill you. Ready?
Yeah.
Well, no, I'm not ready. You're starting it?
What is it? Sometimes I live in the country. Sometimes I live in town. Sometimes I get the notion to jump in a river and drown. I
We got to sing it more than once.
I almost choked with that.
I'll get it on the second or third. Not tonight, but, you know. That's like the... Did we ever sing that before?
Yeah, it was kind of
I thought
wrong
I did
key.
Better the last time. Oh, you sang it in a too high a key? Mm-hmm.
I just love playing things in F.
Skin of the dork. No, Homo erectus. I'm not sure if that's a family of geniuses or what. It's a genus. Species.
Yeah.
Yeah, that stuff. Okay?
Yeah.
I think we all come from different monkeys.
Yeah.
Well, look at me. You can tell. Orangutan. Right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Are they any good?
Yeah, they're great.
Orangutans?
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah, they can like...
Why did they all end up in Norway then?
I'll be
it's
right.
Cold up there. Or Ireland. Yeah. It's wet there. And drunk.
That's why they're drunk.
I got a new song coming up, Maul. It's called Running on Irish.
Yeah, did you know that I have a song called Running and Angry?
Oh, that's right. You do. It's a good one, too.
You big copycat.
I like that.
Yeah. That's okay.
I don't want to do it right now, though, because I got to talk about
yeah,
the.
No,
I got to talk about the Jordan Peterson.
Mm.
Did I say his name before?
What happened to your hand, Dad?
I'll tell you about this hand.
Okay.
Underneath here. I can't show it. If they had a camera that could come right up, you could see down in there.
Mm-hmm.
The reason that this whole thumb is still on here is because I got a good bone inside there. And when the thing come down and tried to cut my thumb off, hit the bone. Stopped it right there.
Yeah.
Stopped it cold.
Good.
And I'm still playing
yeah.
the guitar.
Yeah.
Well, playing at it. Three chords. And the truth.
Ooh. Anyway.
Jordan Peterson is in the, he's getting the, it's bad.
Benzodiazepines.
Yeah. And he had to get away from our big pharma in order to get some reasonable treatment. Oh, it's pitiful.
Yeah.
Pitiful. But anyways, he passed the torch to us.
Mm-hmm.
First, because he really respects me now.
Yeah.
That he understands about benzos.
Yeah.
Ha. Heroin? Peanuts.
Ain't nothing.
No, it's real. You know, heroin's not nice either, but nothing like the benzos.
Yeah. Like that.
Anyway, he passed the torch to us to fight back against the lies, against the social engineering and programming that's happening with something called politically correct.
Mm-hmm.
Now, it's not that most of the politically correct things are about good things.
Yeah.
Rights and freedoms.
There's validity.
Rights and freedoms. I understand that.
Yeah.
That doesn't mean that you're going to change it by deprogramming and reprogramming brains.
Yeah.
That's like kind of sick.
Yeah.
That's like kind of Nazi-like.
That's a little Nazi-like, yeah.
And I think I know, who those Nazis are. And we're not getting into that.
No.
The racism will come down the road.
Hilarious.
The reason he passed the torch to us because he's in a lot of trouble with women, right?
Oh, yeah.
So he gave it to you, but he said, I can help you out.
Yeah. Pull the strings.
Yeah. And you're like no slouch. If I get out of line, you're going to freak out on me. So... We are, and so I'm a male, you're a female.
Yep.
And I'm got a little age on me, shall we say? Mm-hmm. And you're young.
Yeah.
I didn't want to use the O word.
You just say we're to have two generations, the cool generations. None of that in between stuff.
I started the new generation, the D generation.
Yeah.
So it's we're degenerates, the degeneration.
Yeah, I like it.
It's in between the great generation. No, it's after the. It's in between the boomers and X.
Uh-huh.
There's this fine area in there where we're all degenerates. Okay, never mind. What do we got to do?
We gotta sing. Yeah.
What is it we're singing?
Should we do the ride, or should we?
Okay,
sing
let's take a ride. Let's try and make the ride so good that we won't need to sing.
We're gonna take it right.
honky rat. I pass the honky tonk.
I pass the honky tonk.
And pass the county line.
And the county line.
Through the amber waves of grain.
Those waves of grain.
And past the dairy cow.
With their big brown eyes.
To the old county line road.
Country road.
The old country road.
Gonna take you home.
And all the girlies' toes hanging out of the window. Somebody sees a great big tower. 500,000
watts. GHRT.
It's on the Mexican border.
Station GHRT.
Yeah, baby.
Is there for you and me.
Brought to you by Alice's Restaurant.
You can get anything you
anything
want.
Anything you want.
Down at Alice's Restaurant.
Down at Alice's Restaurant. We're going to go in the station. Station GHRT. Go up to the front desk and we're going to see Betty Page.
Betty Page.
And she's the same age as she was when they started taking pictures. She was like 27 years old, Mom.
Yeah.
Ba, 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 de, oh, ba, de, oh, ba, bo, ba. I had to do that because you were staying in that thing. Same. Hold it up. Okay, so we go in there and she'll give you a Betty. She'll give you your specialty.
Mm-hmm.
Send you on the stairs here to meet.
Mm-hmm.
The Griffin Art Studios, or the brother room of the Griffin Art Studios, here for the really big old-time radio medicine show, Three Chords and the Truth, starring Molly Griffin and her little dog, Duke.
And the Reverend Dr. Joe G2 coming to you live from Station GHRT in the virtual haystack in your mind where the show always starts in 5 minutes. And we don't spin the tunes on the turntable, we spin them on our souls. So kick back, chill out, and relax to the mellow sounds of the singing DJ.
Haystack in your mind.
Haystack in your mind.
Radio Bill, pop, pop, patio. Haystack in your mind. It's a psychedelic Prairie Homecoming. Isn't it, Hank? Hank is our recording engineer. He's over there sucking on his goat skin. He's not drunk yet, but by the end of the show.
But he's getting there. Shadows are falling.
He doesn't hate us.
I've been there all day.
You might think sometimes he hates us. He doesn't.
Yeah,
he doesn't
he's just
hate
a drunk.
Us. He needs his...
Yeah.
Best recording engineer in Nashville. Yes, sir, Barbarino. Now,
what else you got to say?
The job that we're, did I already say what the job was? Taking over? Oh, yeah.
No, I don't.
Oh,
didn't you?
Oh.
Oh, you said that I'm a woman and you're
taking
a man.
Over, bringing it back from this ridiculous programming, to something that's reasonable and healthy.
Mm-hmm.
That's our new job.
Mm-hmm.
So is the show over?
Yeah, that's it. Now we're going to sing some songs.
Okay, but have you ever thought about feelings? how's it going? Oh, those little no. Feelings. What? I left you, girl, dear, in my heart. Feelings. The complexity of that area in between your reality and mine. We see different.
Yeah.
Realities. And a big part of the problem with that is that words are like only so good.
Yeah.
Because you have, people work really hard on portraying feelings,
Yeah.
Artists try to portray feelings.
Yeah.
So the complexity of the difference, people shouldn't assume that I see what they see and, you see what I see. To a certain degree, yes, but that's why I started with the different monkeys because I think that's possible.
Yeah.
Because it's so heavy. I don't know how to say it, but it's so heavy. They're perceiving a different reality.
Yeah.
Might only be slightly different, but, chimpanzees and us, 98% the same. DNA.
Yeah.
See how slight it needs to be?
Yeah.
See what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Slight makes big differences.
Yes.
Because we got these kind of brains that see that kind of differences.
Yeah.
What song do you want to sing?
I can't stop thinking about Honky Tonk Blues or Brown Eyed Girl.
Is this a good key right here?
Yep. as long as this is Honky Tonk Blues.
Well, in my home and on a rural rival, told my pappy I was stepping out to get the Honky Tonk Blues. Hey, the Honky Tonk Blues. Well, I said, Lord, I got 'em. I got the Honky Tonk Blues. Oh, I said, Lord, I got 'em. I got the honky tonk blues.
Yeah, Lord, I got 'em. Got the honky tonk blues.
I took my word underneath my arm, scattered right back in my pappy's farm, and lose his honky tonk blues. I lose the honky tonk blues. Well, I said, Lord, I got 'em. I got the honky tonk. I said, Lord, I got 'em. I got the honky tonk blues. Oh, every little thing you say and do all make me want to be with you. I said, Rayvon, cradle, baby, I know, got me reeling. I'm so glad you're revealing your love for me. Ba bum bum bum, Rayvon, Rayvon, tell me, not to be lonely, tell me that you love me only, leave on to me. Oh, the way you dance, the way you hold me tight, all the way you always say goodnight, I rave on, it's a crazy feeling. I know you got me reeling, I'm so glad that you're revealing your love for me. Boom, 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 rave on, rave on, tell me, not to be lonely, tell me that you love me only, rave on me.
Now the crickets.
Rave on.
Why did I stop playing the guitar?
I don't know.
Well, there was other people doing it.
There was. It was fine. It's all fine. It's fine.
I got one thing to ask you. How many doctors got fired last year?
I don't know. How many, Dad?
Oh, I would guess none. Something wrong with that.
Yeah.
Something wrong with that. They got that union is too strong. That's why, because the big pharma is doing it for them.
Yeah.
The same as, you know, Teamsters, the Mafia.
Yeah.
They're not as bad, though.
No.
Teamsters, Mafia. Not near. The other one is so huge, you wouldn't believe it. You take, you just take 350 million times, you know, if they were, if it was as expensive as the top healthcare in the world, it would be $5,500. Mm-hmm. They're paying over $12,000. Right. So take $6,000 times 350 million people, uh-huh, and just check out who's pocketing that.
Yeah.
Year after year after year.
Yeah.
You notice how popular live is getting, Mom? Really popular. Everybody live. Wants live. Yeah. There's no more live than us. Except that it gets recorded and it gets sent out live the other time, but it's definitely no, what do you call it? I don't even know what it's called. It's called editing.
Yeah.
None of that around here, boy.
None of that fancy schmancy editing.
You say the wrong thing, you're dead in the water. Everything live is so popular, you know why?
Why?
And it plays right along into the political correctness. Because things are not real.
Yeah.
You see, that's not real.
Yeah.
People are hungering. That's why they all followed Jordan Peterson. Mm-hmm. It wasn't that he was so good at it. He was just the only guy saying, hey, wait a minute, you guys.
Yeah.
Women are still women, you know, and men are, you know, I'll talk about that later. You know, but he just got crucified. But, you know, he wasn't he wasn't that good at it, you know. You'll see how I do it better.
Yeah.
Because you gotta, it's just like why they haven't had a good president for a long time.
Mm-hmm.
A real leader can pull both in.
Yeah.
because the both sides recognize, oh, we got a leader. Mm-hmm. Now we can get something done. See, people are not good at picking leaders.
No.
That's what Wall Street wants. They just want you to continue doing, you know, let's try a black guy, let's try a Jew, let's try a Chinese guy, anything that they think that they can manipulate easier.
Yeah,
you know, it's
yeah.
like a theater.
Yeah.
It's like a movie.
Yeah.
Anything live because they're longing for real.
Yeah.
Real.
I also think it's because people are lonely, so they want to be part of something that's happening now, but from the safety of their living room.
All right, that might be true, but...
That's why I when I feel like a live thing.
I'll have to think about it later. Now, what I want to do right now is sing a really nice harmonic love song, you know what I mean? Have you got one?
Well, I said a brown-eyed girl, or are you thinking more like Walk
oh,
Through
well,
This World?
We better do... We'll do them both.
All right.
Well, what key? A B, isn't it? B,
a B? Yeah, it's in B.
This is a little fat Irish dude. We used to steal fudgicles from the grocery store. And then he started writing songs. Do we do it like this? Hey, where did we go? The day when the rains came down in the hollow, playing a new game, laughing and a running, hey, hey, skipping and a jumping low. In the misty morning fog, when our hearts were thumping in you, my brown-eyed girl, boom, boom, boom. You, my brown-eyed girl. Oh, whatever happened to Tuesday and so slow? Going down the old mine, baby, with a transistor radio. Standing back there low. Sometimes I'm overcome thinking about making love in the green, green grass. Behind the stadium with you, a brown-eyed girl. Boom, boom. You, my brown-eyed girl. Do you remember when? Oh, we used to sing sha-la-la-la-la-la, la-la-la-dee-da. Oh, sha-la-la-la-la-la-la, la-la-la-dee-da. Oh, la-dee-da. My brown-eyed girl. You, my brown-eyed girl. So hard to find my way. Now that I'm all on my own. Saw you just the other day, baby. Oh, my, how you have grown. Oh, it cast my memory back there, Lord. And sometimes I'm overcome thinking about making love in the green, green grass behind the stadium with you, my brown-eyed girl. You, my brown-eyed girl. Do you remember when you do sing along? We used to sing sha-la-la-la-la-la-la, la-la-la-dee-da, just like that. Oh, sha-la-la-la-la-la-la, la-la-la-dee-da, oh, la-dee-da,
by-night girl. You my brown-eyed girl. You my brown-eyed girl.
Brown-eyed girl. I'm not going to take you into another rhythm, right? Okay. You always just stay.
Sometimes you go, we need to slow this down. I know, but
the rhythm is going on in my head.
Okay.
I can't, I will not, you know, I would like pass out if I went off. Okay. Anyway, so that's good, but not enough, because we need some George Jones.
Yeah.
Yes, we do. What about, have I got anything? Oh, the live, I got like a lot of things I could say here now.
Yeah.
You understand me?
Yeah. You usually.
For instance, this is good.
Mm-hmm.
I had to bring a little epiphany I had.
Yeah.
And you know, I called my buddy, but I thought I should check you too. Do you think a guy could make a go of it with a crucifixion service?
What do you mean?
Well, if you wanted to get crucified, we'd just come around.
Yeah, probably.
Crucifixion service.
Yeah. I think there's some weirdos out there.
There's one right here. Here's the other thing. This is really good, too, because we're moving the whole show into a whole new direction. It's going to be so full of puzzles, games, and stories, it'll be unbelievable.
Mm-hmm.
Unbelievable.
Mm-hmm.
And some of those stories got music to them. We sing them, don't we?
Mm-hmm.
Yes, we do. Paleo Glasses, the game.
All right.
Covers our third dimension, right? Being in sync with the Big Mother.
Yeah.
Big Mother Nature. The Big Mother, I call her. She's a big mother, and she'll hurt you. If you do bad things, like get on your cousins, she'll give you two heads. Now, yeah, she's trying to help you. At least ears. Give you two ears. They might be sizable. Now, also, what about the cool club?
Yeah,
we should get the cool club going, and then everybody who's really cool gets in my cool club.
I like the cool
club. Or your cool club. We have different cool clubs.
We do have different cool clubs.
And that would play right into the political correctness deal.
Yeah.
You know, because yours will be different from mine.
Yeah.
You want that dippy little Indian guy. What's his name?
John Prine.
John Prine, right. No, I like John.
Yeah.
I think I do. I like Van Morrison, but of course he's Irish. I bet you John is half Cherokee, half Irish, probably.
Probably, yeah. Something like
yeah,
that.
I'll bet. And another new show. This is maybe the most important show we're going to have.
Yeah.
What's wrong with your head? Know what I mean?
Yeah.
People are going to give us their problems.
Yeah.
And we're going to use the, you know, the three commandments, I call them now.
Uh-huh.
The three commandments, purpose and meaning, order and security, sync with nature, right?
Mm-hmm.
We'll use that system
to
tell you what's wrong with your head.
Mm-hmm.
This is what's wrong with your head, and this is what you should be doing about it.
Yeah.
And maybe there'll be situations that I will have to go, well, I don't know, that's probably better for somebody else.
Yeah.
But not most. This will cover most.
Mm-hmm.
New game, what's wrong with your head?
Mm-hmm.
And, of course, we already got the game of all games within the show of all shows. There's a song about that.
Yeah.
And that's exactly what we're going to play right now. We're going to play, because I've been talking about them walking through the world with us,
mm-hmm.
doing these fine things,
mm-hmm.
honorable
mm-hmm.
things.
Mm-hmm.
So what better?
Walk through the
Listen
door.
To this, how smart this is.
Check your key, Dad.
I think I should go as low as I possibly can.
Okay.
Let's go G.
Okay.
Because I remember this being really high. Ready to go?
Yep.
Walk through this world with me. Go where I go. Share all my dreams with me. I need you so. You know that in life we search. And some of us find
I've looked for you such a long, long time. And now that I find you, new horizons I see. Come take my hand, walk through this world with me. Come take my hand, walk through this world with me.
Walk through this world with me. Go where I go. Share all my dreams with me. I need you so. You know that in life we search. And some of us find.
I've looked for you such a long, long time. And now that I find you, new horizons I see. Come take my hand, walk through this world with me. Come take my hand and walk through this world with me.
Oh. I said, oh, boy, money to show. You get ready and I go get gone now, don't you? Step my blue suede shoe. Hey, I can do anything but lay off my blue suede shoe. Hey, you can now steal my, no, you can burn my house, steal my car, drink my liquor from an old blue jar. You can do anything that you want to do, but I'm gonna lay off of those shoes. Hey, hush puppies, step my blue suede shoe. Oh, you can do anything but lay off my blue suede shoe.
Whoa, how much is that doggy in the window?
Oh, the one with the waggly tail. He's got a waggly tail. Oh,
I said, how much is that doggy
in the window? Oh, I do hope that doggies for sale. Cause if he is, we're gonna go get Roger Miller. We're gonna go walking in the sunshine, singing a little sunshine song. Bobby, oh, Bobby, oh, boy, you gotta put a smile upon your face as if there's nothing wrong. Bobby, oh, Bobby, oh, boy, you gotta sing about a good time that you had a long time ago. Sing about forgetting about worries and you won't. Walking in the sunshine, singing a little sunshine song. Now you all go walking in the sunshine. Sing a little sunshine song. And you know, tell Jordan Peterson he doesn't have to worry about those real smart guys that are picking on him. They're picking on him pretty bad. Yeah. You know, and he did, you know, I'm not picking sides on anything. But I got to tell you something. I'll take care of them guys. You don't have to worry about that, you know. Mm-hmm. Big guns coming here. Now listen. Keep the cards and letters coming in, and this has been the Jordan Peterson Passes the Torch Show. Keep the cards and letters coming in. We'll see you in the funny papers, and you go on down to Patreon. You want to know about the meaning of life and secret to happiness, all down there. And what? Keep watching the shows, and you all have yourselves a good old chibito. And in France and Paris and Russia and China and Yugoslavia, Serbia, whatever it's called now, Finland. Dulce Dolce Vitas for the works of you.